Ever since I've been a street painter, I dreamed about my paintings to come alive. I wanted to maximize the impact of the visual illusion. By viewing from the right vantage point, a flat distorted image painted on the floor transforms into a 3D picture. I've been looking for ways to not only create a bigger visual impact for the spectators, but also add artificial information to the street painting. Augmented reality, with new object recognition technologies, brought the solution. We now developed a way to make 3D street art even more interactive.
What I did was capture a small part of the painting, and based on the concept design, I created a 3D animation and I connected the virtual object to the real painting. By creating these overlays, we can add pretty much everything we want to add to the painting.
The street painting contains a marker. The camera on my smartphone recognizes the marker and starts streaming the augmented reality, such as text or, in this case, a pink one-eyed beaver. You are also able to participate interactively by simply touching the augmented reality on your screen. I'm really happy to see my paintings come alive, and I hope many people will enjoy this extra feature in 3D street paintings.